Which, you know, to me, I believe we need to enact the War Powers Resolution, demand that he come before Congress, and without getting permission, we must draw back support. But also, I believe that Representative Ro Khanna, he introduced an amendment to the defense authorization last year that could have prevented all of this. He introduced an amendment that prevented any funding for offensive action in Iran, and it was overwhelmingly passed bipartisan. It passed the House with Republican and Democratic support, and then it was stripped by Democratic and Republican leadership. And so, had his amendment passed, it could have prevented all of this. But
toxic femininity. See what these women are talking about? Trying to stop the will of the Most High Yahweh Shemiah Shai. They don't want this war to pop up. Toxic.
Again, none of this happens. We don't fix any of this domestically or in terms of or internationally without the votes and without the political will. And that's why I think that inspiring people to enter this process, you know, we gotta get the votes inside and outside, you know, out in the streets and in Congress. And the way that we do that is by inspiring people and demystifying this process for everyday people to be able to engage. And I think whether it's this vehicle or Instagram or, you know, engaging on social media ourselves, that's one of the ways that we can truly powerfully transform our democracy.
That's New York Congressmember Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez speaking on Saturday after a screening of the Oscar shortlisted